lines up on the left side of the Ford Mustang.
Here is not bad.